Investigators, including the state fire marshal, were at the scene of a garage fire that injured one person in North Suburban Glenview. Firefighters say the flames engulfed a coach house in the back of the garage overnight. The injured person was found in the yard and taken to the hospital. One firefighter was also treated at the scene for minor injuries.